Hey everybody, I want to tell you about an incredible Chrome extension called Link Clump. And this is really an amazing tool, and I'm going to show you what it does. So here I am in LinkedIn Advanced Search, and I'm going to type in some keywords that are going to be relevant for me and my ideal client audience. So I'm going to type in life coach because I work with life coaches quite often. So I'm going to type in life coach. If I wanted to, if I just was working locally, I could even target this by location. But I'm just going to put in life coach, and I'm going to click search. Okay, so of course, your first and second level connections pop up first. But if I go over here to page 10, you know, we get into second connections and then third connections and so forth. So let me go back here to one of the earlier pages. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab everybody who is on this page. Okay. And I'm able to do this with this extension called Link Clump. So if you look here at the top of the screen, all these people's profiles are opening up. I don't have to look at each person, okay? As far as LinkedIn is concerned, I just looked at every single one of these people's profiles, but I really didn't. But Link Clump allowed me to open up all their profiles all at one time. So I'm gonna click this red box and they all close out. I don't even have to close out each of their profiles one by one. So let's do that again. And I am going to grab all of the profiles on this page. And then once again, they populate up at the top and I just close the red button, done. So in that amount of time, I just looked at 10 profiles, and we just did it twice. So I looked at 20 profiles. Another way to do this is if I go over here to groups and I'm a member of a group, let's say, that is populated by my ideal client audience. So let's say it is this Startup Entrepreneurs Network. Okay, and if I click on members, 20 people come up on the page at one time, okay? So I'm gonna go about 4 pages in because I actually have already done a link clump on those first few pages very recently. So I am going to capture everybody here. And look at that. So now 20 profiles have just opened up. And you may be thinking, well, what? So what? What's the point? Here's the point. When someone, we're made aware that people look at our profile, right? Surely you've seen on your own profile where it shows you who has looked at your profile. Well, what do you typically do when someone looks at your profile? Right, you look at their profile. You want to go and see who it is that is checking you out. So in a sense, what we're doing is just tapping someone on the shoulder and we're saying, you know, hello. And they, about 30% of the people who look back at you are going to ask, are going to want to connect with you. But what I like about this, the best thing about this is that when they do look back at me, I have an opportunity to show them exactly what it is I want them to see. So if I am about to host a webinar, or if I am about to launch a course or anything, I can put a video right up here. Because remember, our summary allows us to put in rich media. So this is how you're going to set up Link Clump. After you download it, you're going to go into your options and you want to choose left on mouse button. And even if you use a trackpad, you choose left. Okay, like I use a trackpad. So, and then for your option key, I chose Z. You can make it any letter than you want, but I think Z is the easiest to remember and the least used. So I chose Z, and then you could select your box color. I wanted mine to stand out so I could see it, so it's pink. Then this is very important. Under action, you want to choose opened in a new window. If you remember when I was able to close all those windows so quickly, all those tabs, it's because I had it open in a new window. Otherwise, you're going to have to close out each tab one by one, and it's going to take forever. And then available advanced options, I have smart select on and filter links, exclude links with words. And then click save. And that's it. When you go to use link clump, you actually will never click on it. It won't show up in your browser bar or anything. So you would press the Z first and then press your trackpad and just drag your finger across the trackpad or your mouse across the mouse pad, and you do like that. And that's how you use it. You don't have to actually click on link clump anywhere. So I hope this was helpful, and I look forward to seeing you in the front row or in my Facebook group, We Heart Periscope, or you can check me out over at jenlaner.com, where I've got lots of more free tutorials.